Okay, it's time to start shooting the new Spider-Man movie. This one will be a little different because it's the first one not produced by Marvel, but I think it'll be okay. Let's try scene one. Ready? And action.
Peter, the Vulture has escaped from prison.
Could be trouble. Maybe I should call the Avengers.
Cut! Cut!
What's the problem?
You can't mention the Avengers! That's a Marvel property!
Oh, well, I guess I could just mention my mentor, Tony Stark.
No, you can't mention him either!
But he's my mentor.
No, he's not your mentor, and you can't mention him.
What if we change his name? We can call him Tommy Stank?
Tony Flock?
Tonya Sparks?
See, now you're just making up names. No, there never was a mentor. Never happened.
I guess I could just call Nick Fury.
You definitely can't call Nick Fury.
How about we call S.H.I.E.L.D.?
S.H.I.E.L.D.? What, there's no S.H.I.E.L.D. in this universe.
This is getting bloody ridiculous.
It's like we can mention anything.
Look, let's just try a different scene, okay?
Well, Tiger, you saved the world again. What are you gonna do now?
I'm going to Disneyland.
No, you're not going to Disneyland. Cut, cut, cut the cameras. You're not going to Disneyland. Disney owns Marvel. Hello?
Right, sorry.
Oh my God. Look, let's just try scene 13 instead. And action.
How's Aunt May doing? Do you think she'll start dating again?
I don't know. I just want her to be happy.
No, you can't say happy.
We can even say the word happy?
It's kind of a gray area.
This is bloody ridiculous. Can we even mention Edith?
No.
The Skrulls?
Definitely not.
The Blip?
Hell no.
Night Monkey?
You can't even mention Night Monkey.
But I love Night Monkey.
I know, we all love Night Monkey, but you know what? You can't mention him, because it's just too confusing.
Can you tell us what we are allowed to mention?
Well, sure. Here goes. Vulture, Shocker, Flash, Thompson, Liz Allen, Mysterio, Betty Brant, Daily Bugle, Aunt May, Uncle Ben, Mary Jane, JJJ, what else do I have to say?
Is that a song?
It just makes it easier to remember. Look, we had a great run with Marvel, but now it's time to stand on our own two feet.
I miss Marvel already.
Me too.
Look, we all miss Marvel, but we have to prove we can make great movies on our own.
You're right. It's time for this spider to start spinning his own web.
That's the spirit. Now let's go film scene 34.
Peter, six of your most dangerous foes have joined forces. They're calling themselves the Sinister Six. What can you do?
Well, I know what I can't do. I can't call on a team of Earth's mightiest heroes because they don't exist. And I can't call on my mentor because I don't have one. And I can't call on the head of a secret spy organization.
So what will you do?
I've got it all figured out. I know just what will take down the Sinister Six. Ta-da!
No, 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 no!
Can we just go back to Marvel?
Okay, fine!
Yes!
Finally.
Where did you get that?
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Spins a web, any size. Catches thieves, just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man.
Peter, I forgot my line.
Take the mask off, oh my God.
It's causing me a lot of trouble.
Aunt May, Uncle Ben, Mary Jane, Uncle Ben, what else do I have? Really? Oh my God.